Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to more Fallout 76. My name is Raven from the Sky. Thank you for joining me. Let's do this. Okay, check. Search the barracks for a uniform voucher. Let's go ahead and do that now. To find a freaking voucher. Where is it? Booyah! Alright, so let's head on in and get ourselves a uniform. This is how you join the Brotherhood of Steel, like we're joining the army.
Uniform issued.
Dirty helmet, dirty army fatigues. Let's see. Dude, this uniform makes us look fat a little bit. Alright, so let's head on up there. Definitely need those.
Now that's what I like to see. All dolled up and ready to die for your country. There are three training exercises you'll need to complete. Marksmanship, agility, and patriotism. Our courses, like all things in the great territory of Appalachia, are automated. So you, only mammals, can do them as you see fit. Complete the courses to my satisfaction, and we'll get you moved on.
Get his head.
His best.
Look at his little head. All right, so you can complete the courses as we see fit. I'll take those rounds off your hands. What don't I use? I use all this stuff. All right. Let's head up here. Have been accused of supporting collective action, a gateway drug to communism. Talk to suspected traitors, search their rooms, and collect evidence to uncover the budding communists. To pass, collect evidence of which boy is budding communist. Alright. All cadets must check in. Alright, let's do it. Winters are cold. Toaster. The winters are so cold. Okay, it's not him.
My favorite
Right. Learn about Franklin D. Roosevelt, FDR, to his chums, as he'd probably say. He did so much to help the people of this country when they were having hard times. He used the government to try to improve people's everyday lives. Whoops. Didn't mean to collect that. I'll take that dog food, though. Requires key. Where do we get the key from? FDR. He lit a silver rock on fire. It burned right through Jinjuan's desk. Boy, that was nifty. Later we took a quiz and I didn't do so good because my tummy was rumbling so much. He was hungry, huh? Couldn't concentrate. I wish we could have breakfast like the other families, but Pop says there isn't the money. Saw something in the woods. Those mind bosses, they can't boss us around. Oh. So it was him. I didn't even have to interrogate all three. Okay, now what's this one? Oh, this one's probably marksmanship. Come on. All right, let's do it. Dude, what? How am I? What? I shot the darn thing. That makes no sense. Alright, tell you what. The agility course. Oh, that's just great. Two minutes. That. Shoot.
Thank you.
he does it. Whew, 17 seconds left. The live fire course. Don't mind if I do. Can make nice tea out of that. Prep cadets in the event of an actual communist invasion using uncannily accurate, you know, representations. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it.
Watch out, cadets. I haven't seen that much bread since old Cookie tripped into the meat grinder. Cut those commies down.
Oh, they're not overpowered either. What?
Eyes up, boys and girls. There's a new batch of Bolsheviks just asking for a berry. Have at 'em.
See ya. Oh my God, how many waves is it? Jesus.
Last man.
How about that? Get on back. Whoa, what was that? A tick. Ooh, it exploded. Gets on my nerves how you randomly get hurt like that. It's not showing I'm suffering from a disease or anything. I just step on a trap. Where do I get the ID from? Ah, so I go back to the Capitol building. All right, so. Did it literally have... Army recruit. Put Vault 76. Alright, let's turn it in.
Patrons are required to take a number and wait for the automated number terminal to call their number before being serviced. Have a nice day.
Oh my. Good. Jesus. Luck of the draw.
Voting is your patriotic duty, Appalachia. This November, you, my friends, get to decide. Dad, on the
please wait for your number to call. Agents are required to take a number
and I know firsthand how it has affected our livelihoods in the short term.
Have a nice day.
When automation will lift our factories, our towns, and our very homes into the future. So I urge you to vote yes to the Appalachia Prosperity Act.
N15. Calling N15. Last chance, N15. C41. C41. Interrupting for an important warning. Fraud.
Every time they call. A bunch of freaking ghouls come out. God.
Form identified. Scanning. Processing. Continued processing.
Warning.
Proof of Charleston. Residency required. Mail must have a valid U.S. Postal Service postmark. Have a nice day.
And alright guys, I'm going to stop it here for today. Thank you for joining me for this episode of Fallout 76. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to help the channel and the series grow. My name is Raven from the Sky. Take care and I'll catch you again.